that he did not have a driver, never had one, and would never have one. I have. Why not? And she replied that she believed he was her best driver. She said he knew all about her and he could fix things herself. If anything went wrong, he was confident. That was all. Very practical and self-reliant. Good at bringing matters along in one's life. I could only detect the normal character of both parents in her. It was easy to see a reflection of our now evangelists, Bishop Kishande Kivengere and his wife, Mary Kivengere. Their great legacy is kindness. Hope had a long and unintended career. We were privileged to associate and work with a person of her caliber and also her vision. She was known for her efficiency at work and above all, that incredible simplicity which endeared her to people in all walks of life. Her brotherly loyalty and service was exemplary and self-evident. Her devotion to national cause and values will remain etched in our minds. We shall always be grateful for the crucial role of play and we pray that her outstanding service will be a source of inspiration and motivation to many leaders. As we mourn this great God of Africa, let us also celebrate her life and her achievements. I pray that the Almighty God will comfort the family at this most difficult time. May the soul of Hope Kishande Kivengere rest in eternity.